What's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Fortnite. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. And we'll land here at an agency headquarters. Officer Flatfoot reporting for duty. Two other people landed here. Two other people. Where the heck did he go? I know he saw me. Ooh, somebody got one-shotted. Thanks for the med kit. Raven's Curse. I like that skin. I mean that paint they added. Save room for the firefly jars. I thought somebody else land over here. Let's go. Let's go. Thought I heard some footsteps. Maybe it was just me. You ever do that to get paranoid and it's your own footsteps? In Battle Royale games, especially, and also in like Resident Evil or Survival Horror games. Like, what's that sound? And you realize it's you. Where'd you go? He's healing up, I know he is. He jumped down, but where? No, turn around now. I need that crap. It's closing in 10 seconds. I got a boot on it. God darn it. All right, I'm in the circle, so I don't need that thing giving away my position. Healed up. How the heck I miss all them shots? I suck that bad? Jesus. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Ready up. We'll try again. Why is it counting up? We should be counting down. He used that garbage new AR. Try this again. It's an agency over there on that mountain. I don't think I've ever landed over here. Let's try. Or maybe I have because it's not grayed out. So we working with in here. I think jump's too much for my taste. Oh, we're not that far from the circle. It's not like all the way across the map, which is a good thing. Right? Don't you hate when the circle's like all the way across the map? You can't relax and loot like you want to. Misty Meadows, huh? Place has already been picked clean, probably. Oh, someone's steadily approaching. Where do you think you're going? Wait, was that him? It's like I heard somebody building a platform. Where'd you go, huh? Bye-bye. You tried, but was unsuccessful. That dude stayed in the car too. It was obviously about to explode. What kind of dummy does that? What a build. And if I didn't kill him, the darn storm would have. Chill out right here. This is a nice spot. Eight players left. We're in the top 10. I don't usually bust top 10s consistently like this. I don't know if all the like really, really good players, I guess they have just play Apex and Valorant now, or they just grind Arena, pretty much. That's what it seems like. Because at one time, it was like everybody was good at Fortnite. It was oversaturated. People loved it. All the pro YouTubers and streamers were playing it. Now they just play Valorant. Some have returned to Fortnite, but not like it was in 2018. You know what I mean? Everybody was, I mean... It was hard to crack top 10 when I was playing. At least for me, I don't build and I'm just like decent. I'm not like Myth, Ninja, Tfue, you know, Booga, Bizzle. I'm not like none of those guys. Hams and Daquan. Although I don't think they play Fortnite that much really anymore. That. Grab some fireflies real quick. Goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Victory Royale!